You're watching ABC 28, where news comes first.